You know, I wonder if I should get a dog. It's kind of boring out here all on my own. Peaceful, but... boring. Who is this?
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Am I now? Now look. I'm a skull. I don't have the money. Back off.
That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to pay a healer after we cave your skull in.
So that's how it's going to be then. Well, she didn't last long, did she? That was stupid of her. Really? So that's how it's going to be. So we have at least two archers. Maybe more. Let's do this. I've handled reavers before. I can certainly handle you. Dropped like a sack of potatoes. Are you going to hide behind that bow forever? I'm sorry, you're going to split my what now? I'm an old woman, I couldn't hear you.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
With what, your shield?
Nothing. You're as good as dead.
Go ahead, try and fight back.
If you say so. Wow. Ooh, this fighting thing is a bit wearing me out. It's tiring. We had one more archer, didn't we? Yep. Ooh, good shot. Too bad my coat is thicker than your arrow. You know, I'm pretty stubborn for someone my age. Pretty sturdy. I know people who could be staggered just from taking one arrow shot at that kind of range. I will consider that a win. Turns out I'm a lot stronger than I look. Somebody left some cheese up here. Which means they probably have supplies in the rest of these towers. Which, I mean, they're not going to use them anymore. If I leave them long enough out here, you know, things will just rot. Well, they don't have much, it looks like. Which does kind of explain why they're bandits. Anything in here? No, not really. I don't think I could see myself wearing that dress. That's locked. I don't exactly have the structure for that anymore. Not much of an alchemist. But that is garlic, and I can use that in cooking. Go. Oh. Yeah, that really tired me out. That's some good armor. But if I'm going to be giving up my nice thick coat in favor of something that's less likely to keep me from something that's, well, I suppose that's one way to cut bread. If I'm going to exchange my skull coat for something that will keep me less warm, I would like it to be something that keeps me more protected. Well, that's wedged under there pretty tightly. Well, I really made a mess of her, didn't I? I'm sorry, dear. See, like this. This actually has sleeves, also. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm going to take your armor because I think it'll fit me. Which is, I find that kind of amusing. Well, that's, it is a very nice day. It's a bit more humid here than a lot of places on Solstheim. It's kind of interesting trying to get used to it. Now, where is the road? Mind the bodies. Oh. The complete wrong direction of where I'm going. That's where the road is. Good job. Oop. Ah. Well, somebody was stupider than I was. Managed to trip that before I even, well, I mean, maybe I tripped over it earlier and didn't notice because I was getting fire that, or shot at. I don't actually know what the proper term for a bow is. Is it shot or fired? Because whichever one you use for a bow, use the other one for fireballs and that kind of thing. I don't know the particulars. Well, I don't know this area too well, but at least I know how to use lavender. It's kind of nice out. Well, besides the wildlife. Oh, he did see me. Alright. Well, it will give me something to do when I get into town, I suppose. Refine wolf belts. You know, at least skinning wolves is easier than skinning horkers. I will say that much. Ella always used to complain about that. Van Gander always made a mess of it. And Jormund would laugh.
Mm-hmm.
That is perhaps the biggest town I've ever seen. Well, besides Windhelm, anyway. Hello, wolf. Well, he's barking at something. I'm not entirely sure what. You bark away there. I wonder if he's barking at birds or something. Oh, look, it's that man with the tail again. Hello.
Maik wishes you well.
And I wish you well as well, Maik. So that's his name. Maik the cat person. Oh, look at this. Well, aren't you a cute little one? Well, there's more. Huh. I like your dogs.
Yes.
I wonder if they're hunting dogs. Or what they're hunting, I suppose. Interesting armor. Huh? Oh, what? You've never seen a skull before? I wonder who they are. I don't think I've ever seen that armor before. Nor that kind of dog. I wonder if they're from south of Skyrim somewhere. Do have quite nice armor. I'm not sure it would stop a blade, but it is, it's pretty to look at anyway. Right. So I'll go into this, city. Get provisioned, get the armor cleaned, and the chest plate hammered back into shape. I did rather do a number on it with my halberd. I really am a bit stronger than I look. Which is continuing to surprise even me. Oh look, more of these cat people. I wonder if they know Maik. Or if Maik knows them, or something. This is quite a nice little... a nice little entrance here. It kind of looks like these walls used to be taller though. I wonder what happened. You know, besides war and whatnot. I don't know. Oh, look. That looks like an Imperial.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Yep.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
And she must be the blacksmith.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'm sure she won't mind if I take a few.
Besides, Greymane would
a few minutes to do this.
Have it your way. I'll take the job. Don't expect miracle.
I wonder what he's giving her a hard time about. Besides swords. She doesn't seem like a Nord. Hello?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Do you mind if I use your workbench?
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Well, I will take that as a yes.
Yeah?
No, I'm not talking to you.
Yes?
I need a bit more leather for that.
Have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor.
Alright, look, son, I don't work here. Looking for her, not me. I'm just here to repair some armor. Now wait. I needed more leather than that, didn't I? More like that much. By the way, I picked up a few things. There.
Thanks for the business.
Oh, you're welcome. Excuse me. Oh, great. What is this guy's problem? There, that should do it. That's much better.